That is fourth one. Very short. Very short. Answer questions. Answer questions. Very short. Answer questions. First one, give an example of for not for profit organization. Number one, give an example of not for profit organization. See, there are many non-profit organizations are there which are established to render valuable services to the society. Those may be schools and colleges, hospitals, public libraries. Example right? A. Schools and colleges, or you can say educational institutions. Educational institutions. B. If we ask only one for 1 mark, two for 2 marks. Public library. Third one, hospitals. Fourth one, charitable trust. These are the examples for the not-for-profit organization. See, second question. Second question. What is the motive? What is the motive of not for profit organization? See, what is the motive? Motive means intention. Intention is that to render a valuable service. Only answer is service motive. Answer is service module. Next, where we show opening bank overdraft in receipt side payments account. Third one, where do you show? Where do you show opening bank? Payments accounts. Next is that name anyone who filed a comment. Fourth one. Name anyone final account offer not for profit organization. So why you are calling it as a final account? Final account not only the results, either the surplus or deficit. Only the surplus or deficit, that is a part of the final account, but not the complete final account. Final accounts of all in the not-for-profit organization of two accounts are there. Two accounts in the sense, one is decision payments account, those will be given in the problem, and one more is there, that is income and expenditure account. Two balance sheets are there, opening balance sheet as well as closing balance sheet. But in the final account, to know the surplus or deficit, that is results of the not-for-profit organization, we are going to prepare the income and expenditure account. And to know the position of the not-for-profit organization, we are going to prepare the balance sheet. For that, final accounts of a not-for-profit organization is number one, income and expenditure accounts. Income and expenditure account. This account will be prepared to know either to find out surplus or deficit. This account will be prepared to find out either it may be the surplus or deficit. Whatever one result will be given by the income and expenditure account. See, second one is there, balance sheet. Balance sheet. It will be in the horizontal format. So, this will be prepared to find out the position. Position of the not for profit organization. Not for profit organization. So, two are there, one is the income and expenditure account and one more is balance sheet. Next, fifth one is there, state anyone, fifth one, state anyone, major source of income of a not for profit organization. So major source, number one, donations. Number two, government grants. Number three, entrance fees. Number four, subscriptions, etc. These are the major sources. Next is that state anyone books of accounts maintained. State anyone books of accounts maintained by not for profit organization. general ledger. Second, cash flow. Next is the seventh one, state any one feature of a receipts and payment account. State any one feature of a receipts and payments account. Number one, it is a real account. It is a real account because it follows the rules of the cash flow. Second one, it records only cash receipts and cash payments of both capital and revenue nature. It never entertains the credit. Seventh one, next eighth one is that how do you treat the prizes fund when the prize fund is not maintained. See, this is the most important. Here two cases are there. When the prize fund is maintained and when the prize fund is not maintained. When the tournament fund is maintained, when the tournament fund is not maintained. When the building fund is maintained or building fund is not maintained. When the fund is maintained, so in such circumstances we should record directly the regarding the expenses, concerned expenses, we should deduct directly on the liability side of the balance sheet the concerned items. Or if the price fund is not maintained, we should assume that these are the expenses of revenue nature that should be recorded on the debit side of the income and expenditure account. So, answer, if the price fund is not maintained, treated as revenue expenses and recorded on the debit side of income and expenditure account. Income and expenditure account. What is capital fund? See, in the non for profit organization, capital fund is nothing but the difference between the assets and the liabilities. Assets, liabilities means we are not purchasing any kind of business. Even though the short-term liabilities will be there, outstanding salary, outstanding wages, outstanding printing, outstanding lighting. So, what are the liabilities are there? That will be deducted. The difference amount is said to be the capital fund. Capital fund will not be contributed by any member of the organization. So, only the amount which is created in the firm itself with the help of surplus, donations, legacies, entrance fees, subscriptions. So, for this it is said to be the capital fund. Capital fund is an amount created in the firm out of surplus, donations, legacies, entrance fees, subscriptions, etc. For this, capital fund is equal to assets minus liabilities. Building fund.